I welcome you in legalcops.com. So the today topic is, what is divorce? So if you wish to know the more information about legal blogs, interview and another information related to legal and registration your business, you may visit our website www.legalcops.com, where you will find options to read and understand the things in Hindi and English. At the same time, if you have any question, you can contact our team over the chat or call to clarify your doubt or resolve your legal issue. So the today topic is, what is divorce? So divorce is a legal ending of marriage by the court, official dissolve the bond of maternity between couple. So it is very simple. Divorce is a legal ending of the marriage that has been advised by the court. To start the process, one spouse will file a divorce and both spouse will come to agreement with or without the court that divide any responsibility including the custody of care of the child. So any responsibility where a spouse feel that they are willing to separate or live their life separately, they may approach the court and file the divorce with agreement or without agreement and take a direction from the court. So under this condition, when we say a spouse may visit on the court and file the divorce, so there may be a three condition. Majority of the three condition divorce took place. First is a uncontested divorce, second is a contested divorce, third is a faulty divorce. So what is uncontested divorce? You have to understand, you and your spouse agree on all issues including property division, child custody and others. There can often be completely quickly. So if any spouse, any boy and girls who feels that they are willing to live separate, so they come on the conclusion that this is going to be a division of the property and child's, and we are mutually agreed to live separately, so this is going to be an uncontested divorce and it will happen very soon in the court. And second one is a contested divorce. Suppose you and your spouse can't agree on the one or more issues, so court must decide for you. So one party is saying that no, you are not giving my rights, what the rights is being inculcated in our constitution. So in that condition, he or she may approach to the court, and court will decide what is the best for you as per law. So this is going to be a contested divorce where one party challenges to meet in a court and resolve their issues. And third one is a faulty divorce. The person filing to divorce alleges some wrongdoing like adultery, extreme cruelty committed by their spouse. So anyone who believes that they are not obliged or responsible for their law as per constitution or rights, so in that condition he may stated the wrongful doing like adultery, extreme cruelty committed, anything. So on that basis, mental torture, on that basis, he can file the divorce. So if you have any issue related to this, you may visit on the website or contact our legal cops teams. They will help you. At the same time, if you wish to file a divorce, you can contact us on the number on WhatsApp. We will help you to get everything resolved as soon as possible. Thank you for being with us. Have a great time ahead.